Can we have a couple of words before you start?
Official World Cup holder for the Window Cleaning Championship this year, and I'm from California, United States, with the company On The Spot Window Cleaning here at the Cleaning Show. I can't believe it. I did not think I was going to win. After my run, I was disappointed in what I did, and I didn't think it was going to come down to that last little bit, but I think I won by a couple hundredths of a second. Terry is amazing. I spent the day with him, and he kind of gave me a lot of tips and pointers and was very gracious. So I'm happy for me, and I'm glad that he gave his time to me as well.
The World Cup's kicked off. I got third. He's a great guy from America to come over. The Cup goes on to the next leg now. But I've still got the world record, and that's the most important thing. So it's lady luck. I'm still as fast as I ever was, but of course on the day it's lady luck, and the point is, there'll always be another day, but the Terry Turbo still holds the Guinness World Record for the fastest on the planet.
Slow down, mate.